sit back and you watch all the money roll in while you're cooking up something great on the grill. You know what I'm saying? Okay, for everybody who isn't part of the Cuomo family, you can get your smart grilling done on a RecTech. It's going to take your grilling, your smoking, even your baking game to the next level. And with RecTech, you don't have to worry that you're going to burn the food or you won't have an amazing flavor, because it self-adjusts the heat. Self-adjusts the heat to produce a cooking experience that is beyond anything you could do, well, at least I can do, every single time. With the taste of your favorite wood pellets flavoring the things that you're cooking, you can't lose, so call them today. Follow RecTech on all social media and sign up for their newsletter. It's RecTech, RecTeq.com. You can check out all of their grills. A, I urge you to do your homework on other grills, and then A, B, compare. You will not find a better grill than RecTech. RecTeq.com, RecTech.com.
This is the Glenn Beck Program.
News Radio 920, 104.7 FM. Did you know that the largest ice cream sundae weighed over 24 tons? Or that if you unravel the yarn in a pair of socks, it would stretch for over a mile? Or even that 21 elephants walked over the Brooklyn Bridge to test its strength? Place where you can stream over 190 episodes of Modern Marvel and thousands of history channel documentaries commercial free. Get a 1 month extended free trial at historyvault.com/iHeart. This Money Matters interview is brought to you by the Armstrong Advisory Group. Streaming has carried Disney through the pandemic, with Disney Plus growing to more than 100 million subscribers. Yet the biggest star in Disney's media universe shined a little less bright last week. Disney Plus now has 103.6 million subscribers, below the 110 million that many on Wall Street were expecting. As for Disney's revenue, that was also soft, coming in at $15.6 billion for the quarter, 13% below last year's figure. The company said in its second quarter earnings announcement that too was also...
Alfresco.
It's protect...
issues.
My car starts...
Thank you.
foxwoods.com and get tickets at info@foxwoods.com. And remember, B101 has your chance to win $1,000 12 times every weekday. Listen for the keywords between 7 a.m. and 9 p.m. and enter them online.